Hello, and welcome back to yet another episode of Eggwars. I've seemed to found a really good knack at playing this game, and we're joined by another member of the community, Joshenl, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can call me Josh.
Okay, he's ranked gold on the server, so we're able to actually vote and get different game modes, but I don't think you've actually recorded one of those yet. Area 51 here down at the bottom middle.
Joining it. Cat. Cat. Cat.
I'm in black team.
Do that.
Cat. There we go. Catnator.
You didn't join the game, Catnator.
No, he's in here.
Oh. Come on, pick Kit Rabbit.
I got the healer kit. Well, golden apple kit.
I got so many kits. Cause, do you wanna know how many times I've played this game mode?
How many? I have 12 hours in this so far.
I have more than one day.
Wow.
Ooh.
Almost 2 days.
Jeez.
That's pretty much what I have invested in Steam games.
Steam games, I have like 2 weeks invested.
Oh, we have 2 gold. Ooh.
Please OP, please OP, please OP. Double ult. We can double ult at least. OP, OP, OP.
No help.
OP,
OP. Oh, hardcore.
Whoa, hardcore. I hate hardcore.
So look at there. This is the episode of new stuff. Well, we got double health.
I should have voted after him.
So hardcore, like, is that like hardcore mode or something else?
It's pretty hardcore.
A 100 gold for 5 obsidian.
15.
20.
For
okay,
steak.
Wow. Gold for okay. The max you can get is iron stuff.
Mm-hmm. Shoot,
we're not playing OP. This is the only thing I can afford.
I'm gonna get the 2 main pieces of armor, and then we're gonna head to mid. We can get the diamonds, so we can at least get that rolling. We need
more than one stack to get full diamond armor.
I know.
We need 80 of everything. I'm eating carrots because I got some. Because I got him.
We need to really get sandstone hearts heading to mid. 4. Fine.
Are they insane?
This person's trying to talk to you. Wow, your carrots are so expensive.
Yeah. 32 iron for a sword?
Wait, be right back.
Gosh. This is gonna take forever.
I know.
It's gonna be like an hour-long special.
So
Oh, jeez. Wow. Peace eggs.
How many stacks do you have?
Stuff. No stacks.
Really? I have 2 stacks, almost 3 iron stacks of iron. No, I have almost 4 stacks of iron.
That's not gonna last very long.
Considering a wood axe costs a stack.
Yeah, no. Just you guys watch the egg. Probably somebody's really gonna go for it soon.
Good point. On the bright side, people shouldn't have freaking crap. What is it called?
Broccoli. Did you just say broccoli?
Pickaxes.
Though you can still get obsidian, so you kind of need pickaxes.
Well, yeah, but people can't get pickaxes or obsidian easily.
Wait, do you guys have Optifine?
Yeah, I have. We do.
Me too.
Optifine is, like, needed. Green guy's going to base.
Wait, green guy's going to here?
No, he's going back to his base. His name is I Am Groot.
I Am Groot.
Well, yellow's been eliminated.
Oh, green team's... Yeah, next to us.
Yeah. And their egg is destroyed.
Oh, nice.
Why some random
guy
called?
A lot of gold, though. That's good.
Wait, who's the mid?
Me.
Nice. Noise. Noise might.
Because we really need the diamonds. So how much does each piece of armor cost for with diamonds?
20. That's a total ripoff.
Oh, jeez. You need a stack in 16 just to get a stack. I have a full set. I'm upgrading our gold. We could use it.
Okay. He's through his diamonds.
And I only got 2 of them.
I got like a ton.
I think Chunky Monkey is in the mid. He's on orange.
Just keep.
Wait, Master, do you need steak?
I got carrots right now. Once I run out of carrots, I'll head back with all the diamonds I got. Yep.
Here, you kinda need his pot. Here, take. Oh,
Is it jump boost?
Yeah.
That's an orange guy right here.
Ding, ding, ding. You're never getting out of here.
28 for a stone axe. Okay.
Ding, ding, ding. Why is crying? Out.
Yeah. Okay, what was the pot?
So jump boost if you need it. Escape.
Yes.
Make sure our egg doesn't break.
Yep, I'll keep a good eye on that one.
And you can build the 2 blocks up.
Yep.
I'm getting a full set of iron gear.
I got a stack and 24 of diamonds.
Nice. That's how you do it. Like a boss. Like the sauce boss.
I wasted like 4 stacks of iron for like 16 steak.
Me too.
Okay, coming back. Full speed. Now they killed each other. Chris, I need some of that steak.
Orange got they killed first.
But they fell into the void together. That's what they did.
So okay, there's a steak.
Oh, thank you. Oh. to get that diamond generator working on our island. Getting this diamond generator fully upgraded is the main priority right now. Fully upgraded diamond gen.
How many shots does it take?
A lot. Oh good, you fixed it.
Yep. I'll just sit here and farm with this. Here.
Okay,
take there everything else.
For that, for now you can take that. And for armor.
So what color is that beside us? Okay, we got green beside us. Who is there's got the well, they got blue people on their island. So we can go over there and take them out. Because blue
we
only
got
has
red
two
on
people.
The other side, but red's out.
Yeah, red's
I'm
gone.
I'm getting back to base.
Okay.
With almost two stacks of diamonds.
Yeah, man.
And I need a golden apple.
How much is a golden
but
apple?
But I can
cost?
Fix it.
Food. Ooh, making some serious plays up there.
10 gold for a butter apple.
I love the butter.
Mm-hmm. It helps. I actually have the kit that starts you out with golden apples, which helps out. We actually need to get a chest for like iron and stuff, just to sit around. I'll buy the 10 gold for a chest. God darn it.
I got it.
Walk around down.
Ten diamonds for a bow, no enchants.
Well, grab it. Grab it up.
Well, I don't have any diamonds.
There's diamonds in the chest.
There's 40 diamonds in the chest, or 20. So you can make a bow for us.
Okay, heading over the paint. Well, paint blue, where blue was.
I'm gonna need to jump in a void.
Why?
Just to regen.
No, just eat a butter apple. Eat a butter apple.
I did, but I didn't regen.
Do you put all your stuff in the chest at least?
Yeah, in a hidden chest I got.
Okay, good.
I put my butter apples, my iron and stuff, and my iron axe. Oh shit. Shoot. My voice.
Pickaxe.
I need 4 more diamonds. 3, 2. Here.
I think this is purple. Oh, the eggs are here. This is blue. Blue's already
gone. Just so you know, I have 60 gold. Probably should put them in the chest.
They're pink!
Where?
Wait, that's orange. That's orange. Oh, okay, I'm gonna get orange. Or it's gonna be down in a second.
Can I take the gold in the chest?
They're going down. Boom. Sorry about that.
Ooh. Nice.
It's one down.
Are you trying to cheese people?
No. It's just he was AFK.
Ooh. Oh. Who's that? Is that you? Okay.
The other orange is Chunky Monkey, wherever he is. I think he's down in mid.
I can go and kill him.
I think he's down in mid only with leather, though. so this shouldn't be too hard.
And I get full iron with an iron axe.
Why, you know, let me eat my food. Eat the food, eat the steak. There we go. What's this? There's purple.
I killed purple, a purple guy.
Yeah, heading going over purple now. That's gonna be the last team that needs to be taken. Oh, he took out both of them. Might get a little bit hairy.
You know, they got PvP. I killed that guy. I one shot at him with my bare hands.
He must have not had any regen. Is this purple? Yeah, it is. Hey.
You know, Jamie plays MC. He or she was the one that took hardcore, but she died, and her egg was eliminated and stuff like that. So we don't need to care about her.
Where's the last purple? Wait, no. They left.
We're the only people.
Okay, where's Chunky Monkey at?
An egg still.
He's at his base, I think.
He's an orange base.
Nope.
What color is he at? Do you happen to see what color he's at? I'll go take him out.
Wait, are you at purple?
I can go to purple real quick.
Go to purple.
He's over at purple?
Go to purple and then check on. You can go from purple to orange.
I'm on orange right now.
Oh. How do you get there so quick?
Because I was already there. And the phone rings.
Great. Don't worry, I'll entertain the viewers.
Cheese in the store?
Not really. Sound terrible.
No, I don't need anything. Okay, be safe on the way home, sir. Love you. Bye. Okay.
So it's a 3v1, and we can respawn.
Where's Chunky at, though? I'm on purple right now.
Keep her going.
So go to red?
I know where it is.
Is he red?
He's in mid.
Oh, he's in mid. Okay, going for him.
And I'm in mid.
Is he at, like, the higher levels of mid?
And I don't have a pickaxe.
Does he block himself in?
Wait, where... Who's here?
I'm coming to mid now.
I'm right here.
It's Cat.
So is he down there?
No, he's not down there. He's up here.
What do you mean by up here? He's on the top?
Should be.
I don't see any blocks going up there, though.
Found him. I think. I don't know.
Yeah, I see him.
Let's go. He's got full iron. Yeah, it's easy peasy.
Snipe! Aw.
Miss.
I didn't aim high enough.
Shot and you missed. You shot and you missed again.
Sweet. I just want to get one kill this game.
So it doesn't look like he's even have any. It doesn't have any food because he's walking.
Wait, Cat, haven't you got a kill?
Because you guys went out and destroyed everything before I got full iron.
I went in leather.
I don't even have full iron.
Well, I don't want to die, Alex.
Well, I died one time. He's probably gonna turn around and try to freaking snipe. Oh! Okay then.
Jump off.
No, I just hit him in the ankle. He was running away from me, so I hit him. Okay. So So let's see how much time we got left. And if we do have enough time, we have enough time for another. Let's go for it. Straight into another.
Wait, what?
Matt. Cubewood.
Nope.
We should have gotten a cubewood off that.
I think it's a chance.
You need to destroy eggs, and you need to do You need to get kills, you need to destroy eggs, and stuff like that.
Team, I need to get a... Win the game after my egg is destroyed, destroy 50 eggs, and win a bunch of games. Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah, I am.
Wait, I need to go. I have points. Okay, I can buy something more.
Let me see if I can get a kit. I got 270 points. I was actually going to go for the buffer kit next.
Yeah,
that lingering potion of regen would help.
Let's see.
Yeah, I'm gonna get up to some too much points and stuff like that. Area 51
right
here.
In the top corner. Rome right here in the top left corner.
Rome.
Yeah, Rome. Top left.
Did you join?
Yes, I joined.
I didn't. Oh. I see.
Yes, blue. Oh, So it's that kind of map, huh? Oh, dang it. You should be able to go for it. Do you actually
I'm going red.
Guess we all going red then. Boop.
Ooh. Oh, this is one of these maps.
Yeah, I haven't played on this map before, so I wanted to see what it was like.
Oh, I played here. I played here Thursday. This is pretty fun. I mean, it's gonna take a while to get all resources, considering it's two teams.
You see this? Yeah. Did you see that sun up there yet? Did he leave?
Nope.
He left.
Who?
Oh, I think you. Wait, no. Are you still in?
Yeah.
I don't see your. Oh, there you are. You're just golden. I was looking for the normal names. Dang.
I walked off the block.
Well, I can't join red.
I'm a blue.
Nope.
You can't fake me out.
I'm in blue.
Cat's alone now.
Well, at least you can still vote.
Vote. What are you voting for? Vote for it.
How much is gold, anyways?
No idea.
Oh, you're in blue.
Yeah, I'm in the same team as you, man. You can't trick me out. I'm in the same team as you.
What?
But Catinator.
Cats are all alone.
Oh, this.
Ooh, gold.
He ditched you, He doesn't like you, Catinator.
I'm trying to stick close to the special guest.
I'm not special.
You're the special guest for the episode.
I'm my special.
Come on, let's go. Push the trailer. Push.
God, just be a mean gnome.
I call people nub, because they are noobs. Nubs. Come on. Yeah.
Is this OP or normal?
It's OP.
And we're gonna wreck your team.
Especially since we got that one extra person.
Why can't you say that even though I'm at mid?
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
You ready to go? Is our team even building the mid? I don't think so.
We're in mid now. Red at our base.
Blue's mid. Let's go. What? Really? Really?
I was seriously on my way to protect the egg before he came.
We got this. We can go get their egg. If our team won't kill themselves.
Our team sucks.
That they do.
I should have stick to red.
Polar bear is in our base, just wrecking some people. Okay.
He's trying to get me.
Yeah, I see.
I need some food.
He's just running around with steak in one hand and a sword in the other.
I need some food.
Running after this guy. Oh, what? Oh, come on!
What happened?
Nope.
Oh, it's cat!
Have fun!
Cat. Goodbye, cat. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, cat. Bye, cat.
Oh, you dang it. You knew exactly what I was gonna do, too.
You got him!
They're in. They got in.
I'm dead. Woo. Boy, I sure do love the people that spam it when they try to get you off. They just can't actually fight you, though. Nah, spam you off.
I'm in red.
Quickly, go. Get over there. Bam, 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 bam. That's exactly where I died.
Oh, come on.
Hey, what the heck is that up there? Let me go see. Oh, it's just somebody spectating.
I'm spectating cat.
I'm spectating our blue team member in mid. Oh no, he's dead. Oh no, he wins. He killed. Wait, no, they're not dead. What?
He's dead meat.
Yeah, look at him. He's just sitting up there. He can't get down now though, so he's kind of screwed. He can't do
red
anything.
Is at our base.
Well, we don't have an egg. Doesn't really matter.
But where should we get? Where should our team get the stuff?
What is this guy gonna do?
They can't
hey,
call
Chris.
Me weak.
Chris, you see the guy at mid? All the way up there?
Yeah.
Lol, wizard.
Is that person dead?
No, they're still alive.
Wait a minute. Oh, they're on my team.
Are you gonna get them, or are you just gonna stand there and stare at them forever?
I don't have the blocks to go up that high.
I'm talking about our teammate, not yours.
Oh.
Finally! God, took you long enough.
Did he get the kill?
I think they did. Oh, they're still alive.
Dum 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 dum.
Chris, stop taking a dump. Dun 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 dun. You could have made that. Their name is Chubby Bunny.
No. Oh yeah.
That guy just walked off.
Chubby Bunny is going for Lol Wizard.
Oh, Lol Wizard's keeping the freaking thing up here. Lol Wizard's
just
showing.
Just like anti knockback.
Lol Wizard got this.
Wait, who are you specking?
Lol Wizard.
Wait, are you in her or?
In her, yeah.
I'm seeing things.
Think I am also. Oh, well, she's screwed.
And
she's alive.
Her name is. That's why her name is Lol Wizard.
She's still alive. She's going for it. Oh, she's alive. Oh, not for long.
Not for long.
Dang.
Get out of there, Lol. Go, Lol.
Don't go, Lol. You're a dump.
Lol Wizard's making it out. Lol Wizard's going. Oh, oh.
Poor teammate is. What is our teammate doing?
Going back to blue base. They're at blue base. Oh!
Our teammate made a little house. Our other blue teammate.
Where the heck is he at?
Just spec him. And you'll see.
How can you spec? How can you actually find your teammates? Is there like a button? Oh.
He's not so far away. And he could die from that drop.
Oh, really?
He could die from that drop.
That he could.
Hi.
Nobody even knows where they are.
Or he. Wait, where's the law?
I'm the OP one of all of my teammates. This concerns
so me.
Everybody's going for Lol Wizard.
Lol Wizard's still alive. Go, Lol Wizard!
Don't go, Lol
Wizard.
Lol
isn't really fighting.
Don't go, Lol Wizard. Don't go, Lol Wizard. You're the only noob. Don't go. Lag.
Let's see.
Should I tell you where?
No, Lol Wizard.
Come on. Should I tell you where our teammate is? Cat.
You should.
Okay, go from.
Okay, go
blue
to
mid.
Go to the call
team. Go to blue. Go from blue to mid.
I'll direct him. I got this.
But you need blocks.
Yeah, you need block.
A 4v1?
What did you do?
I mean, you left the... Dang!
Couldn't type. There we go. That concludes. Well, I gotta... Wait, let's go to the selfie spot.
Oh, jeez. I'm in on... What lobby are we in?
I think, like, 10.
1738.
That's it. I'm over here at the
selfie
spot.
I don't think
spot.
It goes to 38.
17. I'm over here at the selfie spot waiting for you. Okay, now we're just waiting on you, Josh. Josh. It's over here by spawn.
Squirtle!
Chris. No.
You're never gonna beat Squirtle.
I'm waiting on you, Josh. Where are you at? Josh. Come back. Josh. Right here. Thank you. Yeah, okay. And, that concludes this episode of Brazil.
Uruguay.
You don't even live in Brazil.
It's Uruguay.
Argentina.
No. It's Uruguay.
Uruguay.
Uruguay. Uruguay.
Uruguay. I guess that concludes this episode of Egg Wars while Joshin's over there having a nice little seizure by himself. And we'll see you in the next episode.
Portugal!